Anybody that seeks to challenge the status quo could potentially be a violent threat.
Speak up because I was not a writer. Then they came for the students. But I didn't speak up because I was not a student. Then they came for musicians. But I didn't speak up because I was not a musician. Then they came for the Greens, the Muslims, the trade unionists, Christians, and the Jews, the travelers, the homosexuals, the journalists, the artists, the thuggers, the doctors, the philosophers, the economists, the anarchists and the politicians, the nerds, the Europeans, the Americans, the communists, the hackers, illegals, the homeless. And I didn't speak up because I wasn't any of them. And then they came for me. And there was no one left to speak up for me.